them how you know you how you grown your hair.
Period. They got brow they hair, brow they hair. They got swing.
All the ladies, if you feel me, help me sing it out.
What's up, y'all? It's your girl Xavier, and I'm back at y'all with another video. Now, y'all, now how long has it been since I've been gone? What was the last video? The last video I dropped was my birthday video. Y'all, I'm not gonna lie, my birthday weekend had me drained. I'm just now getting back up, cleaning up. Y'all, I cleaned up my house yesterday. Y'all, my house was so bad. Like, people was coming over here, getting dressed, hanging with me. You know, I was so drained that I had to rest up for, a minute. You get what I'm saying? But your girl is back. Back like an attack. Is that even a thing? But no, y'all. So, as y'all can tell by that title, today I'm going to be pranking Z. Let me get y'all the tea right. So, I don't know if y'all was on Big Homie Block's live. He was on Instagram live, right? So, he took Z to the pool. So, y'all, why he on live? Z gonna expose me. The conversation wasn't even about me. This is how you know she messy and run her mouth too much. The conversation wasn't even about me. She gonna say, her daddy was talking on live. She gonna say, daddy, my mom broke up with her boyfriend because he didn't tell her happy birthday. Girl! Why would you say that? And y'all, why he said the whole life heard her? Why would you sit up there and tell my business like that? And he didn't tell me happy birthday because we was in two. But I broke up with him still. Nah. Like, you cannot say nothing around these kids. You cannot. But she want to play with me, so I'm going to play with her. So today, y'all, I'm going to prank Z and act like somebody in my building want to fight me, and they got a little daughter that want to fight her. Y'all, I did this prank on Z when she was 3, I think, but now she's 7, so she's older, and she's a little bit more mature, so I'm going to run this prank back just to see her reaction, just to see what type of time she on. You want to tell my business, you want to talk too much, let's see if you will you get in these fields. Let's see what you get in the field. You feel what I'm saying? So, yeah. And now Z is at school. It's only 1 p.m. So, when she gets out of school, I'm going to see if she... I'm going to see. Since she got all that mouth, is she going to get in the field? Okay? And, y'all, I'm doing a contest right now where it's called Is You a Super Mom? The link will be in the description box. I will upload the picture here. All y'all have to do is vote. I'm not asking nobody for none of their money or nothing. It's, you can vote one time for free every 24 hours, y'all. Right now, I'm in second place. I know y'all love me and I love y'all. Let's get me to first place. Let's run these votes up. I'm not asking nobody for no money because on there, like, if you pay $25, it's 25 votes, $100. And it's a free vote on there, one free vote. So if all us could come together and all my average views be 30K. If all 30K of us could come together and vote for me, you could get your girl to first place. And I win a trip to West Palm Beach or whatnot. Just like a mommy vacation, I guess. And I deserve that and I need that, okay? Because I got to get away from these kids, okay? So vote for your girl. The link will be in the description box. If you do vote, thank you. I love you. I appreciate you. Y'all, I see all the happy birthdays. Thank y'all, thank y'all, thank y'all. Thank y'all, your girl is finally 29. And when Z got out of school, we're going to prank her. Y'all want to see Papa though? Want to say hey? You want to say hey? What you say? What you say? What you say? Y'all, I think he be knowing what he be saying. What did you say, Papa?
Bah.
Aww, thank you. Say, vote for my mommy. Say, because she's a super mom. Y'all heard him, both of his mommy. Z, I'm gonna run out here real quick. You heard me? Do you hear me?
Yeah.
You be on that iPad, you don't pay attention. Hold on, I'll be right back.
What?
right? I went out there by the elevator. She said something smart to me. You know who else said something? Her daughter. So I said, okay, little girl, I'm not gonna say nothing to you because you a little girl, but I got somebody your age. And I'm talking about you, so you finna gonna have to beat her daughter up. And I'm not playing. Like, is you down or what?
Yes.
Go put your shoes on, cause it's up. Go put your shoes on. Hurry up, B. Cause they think we scary or something. It's up. It's most definitely up. Z, hurry up. Cause it's giving scary. They probably like, where they at? It's giving scary. So hurry up, put your Crocs on, whatever. You got your Uggos on? Huh? What you doing? Yeah. Let me see. Come here. Let me see. What you want? What's up? Yeah. Yeah. How you gonna do it? Practice. How you gonna do it? 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 Yeah. Yeah. Get out. Get out. Get out. Get out. Get out. Yeah. Period. Because she got me messed up. Are you ready to what? Or you don't want to fight? Let me know. Because if you want to fight, we can really fight. If you don't, it's up to you. Period. That's what I'm talking about. Period. So you ready? Hold on. Stay right here. Let me see if they still out here. Oh, when she come back out, they ain't out here. When she come back out? She come back out, then it's up. Let me tell you what happened though. So I went out there real quick, and I tried to go on the elevator, but she was doing something on the elevator, and I'm just like, just standing right there. And then she was like, do you have a problem? I said, no, I'm waiting until you get done with the elevator. Then her daughter gonna say something. I didn't really hear her. Her daughter gonna say something. I was like, little girl, I ain't talk to. The mom was like, don't talk to my daughter like that. And then the little girl trying to walk up on me, on your mama. What you got to say about that?
Not cool.
No, that's not cool, right? So when you put them hands on her, you just protecting your mama, right? You ready? You sure? Huh? You ready? It's giving. You ready? You ready?
Yes!
Okay.
Period. Go see if they out there. See if they out there yet. See if they out that way. Huh? That way. Look that way. Is they out there?
Yes.
You don't even see nobody. Is they out there or
no?
No. Okay. It's giving it scary, bro. I'm waiting on them to come out. I'm just waiting on. Matter of fact, yell down the hallway and tell them, come out! Say, come out! Say, come out!
Come out!
Come out! Come on, see, it's giving ain't scary. It's giving ain't scary. I can tell you that. It's giving scary. But we ain't worried about it. I'm gonna put on my boots and we can go to their door. Matter of fact. Oh! I ain't tell you. Come over here. I ain't tell you. It's they mama and four girls your age. So it's four of them.
So I'm gonna do one. I'm gonna do one with this. It's one.
But what if they try to jump you? What if all four of them try to jump you where I find the mama?
I can just kick their butt.
You think you can take all four of them little girls?
Yes.
Okay.
Can do it to this chair.
Oh, you okay?
No. I can do it to the chair.
Calm down. You just gotta make sure you take all four. No pulling hair. Make sure you keep your head up. Come on. Show me how you gonna do it. Show me how you gonna do it. Period. They got grab their hair. Grab their hair. They got swing. Period, Z. But you gotta, if they get you like this, what you gonna do? Now, don't stop swinging, okay? Because it's four of them. So you gotta, don't stop swinging and be backing up, too. Be backing up. Be backing up, okay?
I know how to do this.
You know how to do what? Come up, stop seat. What you gotta do?
If someone trying to go over my hand, just dunk.
And I, ooh. Yeah, so they try to be like, boom! You gotta, when you come up, you gotta swing. Boom! Yeah, and get to them, period. I'm gonna put my shoes on and we can go outside. I hope your baby don't be mad that I'm having you fight.
Hope so.
I hope he don't be mad. Yeah, exercise. Let's get to it. You ready?
Now, what if I start losing? What if the mama start beating me up?
I can just beat the mama.
Is you gonna help me beat the mama when you done beating the little girls up?
Yes.
Okay.
Look
at this picture. What if they got a daddy that's here? And Darnell not even here. Should we call her? Huh? Get your ass head. Call her. Tell him they got a dad. And we finna fight.
Actually, I can take care of
you. You can take care of all of them?
Yeah.
I know that's right. We ain't scared. We don't need nobody, do we?
I can just do this to his body.
What you gonna do?
From his front. Mm-hmm. I can just kick him.
You gonna kick him in his front?
Yeah.
What front? Right here?
Yeah.
I know that's right. You protect yourself, boo. He got, we ready. We ready. You ready? Should we just come out and go? Let's go. I don't care. Let's go. Let's go. Go ahead, by yourself, because I'm scared. Yeah, she said she could take all of them. Where you going? You gonna go by yourself?
I'm gonna go with you.
No, you ain't going with me. Why you gonna go by yourself? You big tough Tony. Nah, come on, don't worry about it. We're gonna catch them in the street. Let's go. She really wanna fight for real. She wanna fight for real, y'all. Oh, she wanna fight for real, DSL. You don't go knocking on people's doors. I was just pranking you.
Damn!
You disappointed? You wanted to fight for real?
I'm gonna knock on people's
door. No, don't. Now, if they come out here, I ain't help you. Stop! Get your, stop. You want to fight for real? Who you think you is? Fight me. Since you so tough. You think you tough? No. Z, you really want to fight?
Yes.
I thought you was gonna be scary. How you was gonna do that again? Oh my God, get in the house. Let's go. Let's go. Get your ass in the house. Come on.
Now, my daughter about that life, okay? Z was for Noah. Y'all, what killed me was when I told her this a prank and she was really disappointed. Like, Z. Y'all, look at her face. She really thought we had to fight. I was pranking you, Z. You know nobody wanted with us, right? Right, Papa? Oh, my God, y'all. She was dead ass ready. Z, what's to you? I thought you was innocent.
I am innocent.
You is innocent? Yeah. You just got to go to war when you got to?
Yeah.
I know that's right. You got to get in that field when you want to, right? Mm-hmm. I know that's right, baby. Look at, she had her boots on the wrong feet. She was... Okay, y'all, so this ends this prank. Make sure y'all like this video. Subscribe to my channel. Make sure y'all vote for me. The link is in the bio. Z, tell them vote for me for Supermom. Say, vote for mommy. No.
Vote for mommy.
Thank you. Y'all, make sure y'all vote for me. The link is in the description box. One free vote, that's all it takes. Turn on that post notification bell so you know Xavier. It's on your screen, y'all. I'm going to feed my kids. And